everyone. This is Mount the Dew Soldier playing Doom 2. Level 7, Dead and Simple. Okay. We have a backpack here, which has a good bit of ammo inside. Here's the super shotgun. Alright. Now we'll push the switch. Now we're in this big open area. Alright, what I like to do is to get a partial visibility. Now, here are some new enemies for Doom 2. This one's called the Mancubi, which is just an enemy that fires, fireballs at you. Oh, and they can really, damage you. Yeah, there are two new enemies in this level. And they will be revealed after I kill these Mancubi. Whoa! He's got hits. Okay. Last Saturday I went to a gun bash, and I won $50 on a 50-50 ticket. That's the first time that I've ever won at a gun bash. I've been going there, to the gun bashes about half my life. Never won anything until last Saturday. That was neat. Alright, how many are left? Just one left. Okay, before I kill that one, I want to lower these platforms. And it'll be including that platform right there. Okay, I don't want to waste those boxes of shells. Okay, they're all lowered. Alright, now I'll go kill that one Mancubi. Okay, as soon as I kill this one, I'm going to grab this partial invisibility here. Oh, wow! Okay. There we go. Alright, get one. And these are the new enemies, Arachnotrons, which are like small spider masterminds, but they fire plasma guns. I'm just going to use the rocket launcher for a little bit. I would say the best strategy to deal with these Arachnotrons is to use a chain gun, because usually it could cancel their attacks. Whoa! Okay, I gotta get out of here. Oh man. This level can be a little brutal on an ultra-violence difficulty. Oh wait, are they fighting each other? No. Come on! Wait, come on! There we go. Yeah, that's the last one. Okay, the switch to the exit has, been accessed. But I'm going to get all of the ammo that I can find. There's a Megasphere. Full on plasma I'm full on cell ammo. Okay, I think that's it. Okay. Yeah, that's it. I'm going to go to the exit. Okay, that's it for Dead Simple. It is a short level. And with, two new enemies, like I've mentioned. Anyways, the next level is going to be Tricks and Traps. That'll be for next time. Okay, this is Mount to Do Soldier, signing off, and I'll see you next time.